And here in Tokyo, we announced two new initiatives, the Indo-Pacific Economic Framework and the Indo-Pacific Maritime Domain Awareness Program. That's going to bring India and the United States together with other nations